Is your Windows laptop battery drains in sleep mode? Then you are at the right place, as we know how to fix the issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. Some users have complained about this problem that when they put their laptop in sleep mode for about 6 to 7 hours or more, it completely drains the battery. For some users, this excessive battery drain started after upgrading their OS. If you also face the problem, then here are the potential solutions to fix the problem. Method 1. Run the Power Troubleshooter. You can run the Power Troubleshooter tool of Windows and see if it helps to fix your laptop's battery draining problem in sleep mode. This tool can detect various issues such as if the power plan mode is optimal, the time before the display goes to sleep is too long, the time before the hard disk and the computer goes to sleep is too long, the screensaver is enabled, etc., and helps them to fix them. You can directly run the Power Troubleshooter on Windows 11, but here is how to do so using Run Utility. Press the Windows key plus R to launch Run Utility. Next, copy and paste this command in the Run command box. You will get this command in the description below. Click on Next and wait till the process completes. Once done, restart the device. If you are using Windows 10, then access the Update and Security category and open the Troubleshoot page. Click on the Power option and press the Run the Troubleshooter button. Let the troubleshooter detect problems and then it will provide the fixes that you can apply easily. Method 2. Check the devices allowed to wake the computer using Device Manager. If a device is allowed to wake your laptop from sleep automatically, then that could be why your laptop battery is draining fast, as the sleep mode could be interrupted from time to time because of such devices. While the devices such as mouse and keyboard are required to wake the computer or laptop, if some unnecessary devices like Bluetooth devices are allowed to wake the laptop from sleep mode, you should turn off this option for such devices. For this, right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Open the View menu. Select the Show Hidden Devices option. This will show all devices. Now expand each device section one by one if you are not sure which device is causing the issue. This would be time consuming but worth trying. Right click on a device and select Properties. In the Properties window, switch to the Power Management tab. Not all devices have this tab, so you skip such devices. Uncheck the Allow this device to wake the computer option. Press the OK button. Use the same steps to prevent unnecessary devices from waking your laptop from sleep mode. Alternatively, you can also follow this guide to know how to use PowerShell or Command Prompt window to check which devices can wake your computer from sleep mode, and then use the Device Manager to turn off the setting for those devices. Method 3. Use the Hibernate mode. Hibernate mode uses less power than the sleep mode. So if the sleep mode is not as effective when you have to leave your laptop for a very long time, then you should use the Hibernate mode to ensure that your laptop battery won't drain too much. When you will wake up your laptop from Hibernate mode, you will be back when you left your work. If you can't find the Hibernate option, you can follow this guide to enable Hibernate mode on your Windows 11 or 10 system. And then this option will show in the Power menu, Shut down Windows section, etc. Method 4. Disable wake timers. A wake timer helps to automatically wake your computer or laptop from the sleep state at the specified time to perform a scheduled task. This could be the reason that drains your laptop's battery while you would be thinking that you put it into sleep mode. You can follow this guide to find wake timers in your Windows PC using an elevated CMD or PowerShell window. You can also follow this post to disable allow wake timers in sleep mode for on battery mode as well as plugged in mode using the Power Options window. Method 5. Use the SleepStudy tool. You can follow this link and know how to use the Windows 11 or 10 built-in SleepStudy tool to find what is draining the battery. It generates a detailed report in HTML format for battery drain over the last 3 days. You can filter the report for all session lengths or the session length greater than 10 minutes for active state, screen off state, hibernate state, sleep state, etc. For a system power state, sleep state or standby, you can check the start time, total duration, entry reason for sleep state like system idle, application API, etc., exit reason, power button, mouse, etc., and battery capacity remaining at start time. Battery remaining charge capacity at entry and exit can also be seen in that report. To use the SleepStudy tool, type CMD in the Windows search, choose to run command prompt as an administrator. Click on Yes from the USC prompt. In the elevated command prompt window, type or copy and paste this command from the description and press Enter. This will generate your system power report and you can see the path where that report is saved in the CMD window. Open that HTML report and filter it to find out battery drain information in sleep mode and other states. Method 6. Disable network connectivity in standby. Modern standby systems support network connectivity in standby mode, and if it is enabled when your laptop is asleep, the system will remain connected to WLAN or Wi-Fi to receive notifications, incoming calls, emails, etc. So that could be one of the reasons for draining your laptop battery while it is in sleep mode. Therefore, you can follow this guide to disable network connectivity in standby and see if this helps. Now to do this, open Control Panel using Windows Search. Set View By to large or small icons. Choose Power Options. Next, click Change Plan Settings next to Balanced, Recommended option. Choose Change Advanced Power Settings. Expand the Network Connectivity in Standby section for your power plan and select Disable option for the On Battery mode and Plugged In mode. Press the OK button to save the changes. You can also disable the network connectivity in standby using Group Policy Editor, Registry Editor, and other ways. Method 7. Check your laptop's battery health. You should also check your laptop's battery health to find out if the battery needs a replacement. Over a period of time, battery charge capacity will decrease for sure. And if you see a significant amount of drop between the design capacity and full charge capacity, then you should consider replacing the laptop battery. You can follow this guide to generate a battery health report using the built-in PowerCFG or Power Efficiency Diagnostic Report tool of Windows 11 or 10. The report is generated in HTML format that you can open in any web browser. Look for the design capacity and full charge capacity. You can also check the battery capacity history section to find out the decrease in charge capacity of your laptop battery over the period of time. If you want, you can also follow this link and know how to use some best laptop battery test software and diagnostic tools for Windows 11 or 10 to check the battery health of your laptop. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows.